So from Inside Out, Samson, Hyacinth, Prandini, Anning, Yergin, and Bisciolu. Jenna Prandini running just her second 400 meters since high school. She's off to a solid start right now, running in about third place. Nicole Yergin running well in lane 7. Now Prandini looking really strong coming off the turn. She has a slight lead as they approach the 300 meter mark. Prandini wearing the blue of Kuma in lane 4. She's running really strong in a red outing of 400 meters. Anning running well in 6. Anning rolling in Prandini ever so slightly now. Can Prandini hold on for the win? I think she does.